Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a figure review. Finally, I haven't done a figure review in a while. Today's figure review is on the OTC / Power of the Jedi Princess Leia. She was originally, I'm pretty sure, released on the OTC line, then repacked, the Power of the Jedi line. She came with the sail barge cannon. And then she was repacked into the OTC line. I got this figure the other day in a trade. This was actually the last Slave Leia figure I needed. So I don't have the card back or accessories, but I think I do want the sail barge cannon, so I think in the future I'll be getting that, and then it's the same Princess Leia figure, I think, so. So before we start, we will take a look at her articulation. She has a swivel in the head, swivel on the shoulder, and swivel on the hips. So, basic, articulation. No swivel in the hip, waist or anything. The detail on her is pretty nicely done. That chain right there is a real chain. The face sculpt, I think it's a pretty good likeness to Carrie Fisher. The hair is actually real hair, not real hair, but like Barbie doll hair, which is cool. You can have it on the side or behind her. And obviously her skirt is soft goods. I think the skirt is really nicely done. I'm pretty sure the exact color that it was in the movie. Not much details on her bikini top, oops, but it's there. There's her little bracelets, and then her clips in her hair, they're there, but they're not really painted in. They're kind of just a brown color like the hair. As I said, since I got this in a trade loose, I just kind of went for it. I wanted to complete my Slave Leia collection. I actually do have all the Slave Leia action figures now. I'm just missing dolls and stuff like that. She didn't come with any accessories, but she does come like with a force pike, kind of like this. This is from the vintage collection, but it's not really like this, but just to give you an example what it looks like holding in her hand. If it does, as you can see, her hands are very small. So they're very, very small. This doesn't even fit in her hand because it's so small. Oh well. Now, really fast, I do want to compare two different Slave Leias to this one. I'm not going to really spend too much time in this video on the compares because I do want to do, obviously, a separate video on them. Now, here's the first original Power of the Force Slave Leia. And let's put her next to the OTC one. As you can see, the first thing right off the bat is the height comparison. Obviously, the Power of the Force one is from Power of the Force, so most of the Princess Leia figures then were pretty big and tall. So it didn't really make sense because Luke and Han were like that same size too. So I definitely think the OTC / Power of the Jedi Leia is a good size, you know, because you can stand her next to a Han Solo, or even Luke. Maybe, I mean, Luke was pretty short too, but really fast. I think that on the OTC face, it's much better. It looks more like Carrie Fisher, in my opinion. I think soft goods works more for the skirt. On the Power of the Jedi one, there's more details. So yeah. So I'm just gonna. As I said, I do want to do a separate comparison video soon on these. Next, I do want to compare the Vintage Collection Slave Leia, and this is actually one of my favorite Princess Leia figures in my collection, and my favorite Vintage Collection Leia figure. As you can see, I think the height, again, they seem to be the same size. I think the OTC Leia is a little bit taller. As you can see. The Vintage Collection Leia has a kind of hunched back, and then the OTC Leia doesn't. The Vintage Collection one's skirt is more of a dress than just a skirt thing. You know, you can hide her legs if you want. See? I like them both a lot, but if you're doing like a Jabba diorama, I would get the Vintage Collection one because you can actually sit her down. And you can sit her down too, but she would be like that, which is okay, but it would make more sense to have her legs like crossed. And one last figure, I just do want to stand her up next to Han Solo. As you can see, good match, you know. Han Solo is probably taller than her, but if we bring the Power of the Force Leia in here, they're pretty much the same size. I think the Power of, so doesn't really make sense, in my opinion, at least. So good size. I think she's a good Leia figure. I like her a lot. Even if I didn't like her, I would still need to get her just to complete my collection. But I'm actually really glad I do like her, and I do recommend her. So thanks for watching. This was a review on the OTC Slave Leia / Power of the Jedi Leia. So please subscribe to my channel, and as always, may the Force be with you. Bye.